For fun, we like to ride in the boat, like to go fishing. I barely ever wear shoes. I only have shoes on right now because I have to. Normally wear flip-flops or no shoes. That's pretty much what a Cajun girl is. I could definitely do my business from while we're riding out to the camp. I'm usually answering messages. I don't usually take phone calls, but I usually am answering messages on Facebook or emails. But the good thing is I could take off whenever I want.
You can just come a little place on the water and sleep there.
Cajun living, our little shack on the water. If you're prissy, you probably wouldn't come here. I'll definitely walk into my reunion proud for everything that I've accomplished. I've come a long way since high school and I'm very proud of it.
I mean, she's so young and just to see how far she's come and just how Plexus has changed her life.
You never think this can happen to just people like us.
Everything was so easy here at Hornville. A lot easier than once you get into real life. Your problems in school or who didn't like you or what time you were gonna go to lunch instead of real life problems.
This is the first time we've ever done any kind of network marketing. I work construction.
I played soccer for the high school, and while I played soccer, I played volleyball for high school too. And while I did that, I also played premier soccer and ASA and all-star softball on the side.
She's a hard worker to begin with, so this kind of fell into her lap. She's never had any selling experience other than working for donations when she played soccer and softball.
I was going to try to walk on for a college team, and then I found out I was pregnant for Trevor.
I love Plexus.
I got pregnant for him when I was 19 years old, so I pretty much lived my life working and taking care of him. I worked two jobs or three jobs or did whatever I had to do to take care of him on my own.
She worked hard and she's always excelled. She's always been a high achiever and just proves it. Another one of her achievements. We love her.
So Trevor's dad is an addict, horrible addict. And so that's how me and Trevor lived until I finally couldn't go anymore. I was living in Thibodeau. My mom said, you know, I'm gonna come get you and you're coming down here, you're getting out of that situation. And so she came get me and Trevor. We moved down here and we never turned back.
I'm in love with her, she's in love with me, and you know, we work together as a team, me and her with the kids.
Probably when Trevor was 2 years old, that's when me and Roland met. Trevor was 2 years old.
I told her, I said, we're gonna be together, girl, and she didn't believe me, but a couple months later, we were together, and we've been together ever since.
And Roland has taken Trevor on like he's his own son. That's really what made me love him so much. He treats Trevor like he's his son.
I really love him, and I care for him just like he's mine. And I would do anything for him.
And Trevor loves him to death. That's Trevor's Roland. And that was huge for me, for Trevor to have a positive role model in his life, somebody he could look up to.
I taught you to ride your bike, fish, do math problems, and play football. I have the family. I've always wanted all of us together forever.
Something we've been waiting for a long time. It really felt good to like just be able to know that he's mine forever and he's my son.
I would like to adopt you and have you share our last name, Breaux. I love you with all I get, little buddy, and I hope you feel the same. Love always.
My son has become Trevor James Breaux, so we're a complete Breaux family.
I think it's cool because It's a family tradition to have Plexus in her life.
I was kind of skeptical. I didn't know it. I had never done anything like this. She never done anything like this.
I saw a girl post on Facebook that she was starting this drink called the pink drink, and she wanted to lose weight.
When she sees something she wants, she's going for it.
I actually started my Plexus business by my dad talking me into joining. It's probably one of the only things I've ever listened for, and I'm glad I did. I'm thankful all the time that I listen to him, and he reminds me all the time. Thank you. I bet you're glad you listened to me.
That's right.
So he actually purchased my starter kit for me.
She sold all of the Plexus that she had ordered, and she decided to make me sign up too.
It's the easiest thing I've ever done, but it does take work.
What she's doing with it has totally motivated me to start working my business a whole nother level.
She says, if you take the first step, I'll take the next two with you. And that's exactly what she does. If she sees that you make the effort, she will go above and beyond to help you too.
You would think moving up in the company and becoming a top ambassador, she would have become a different person, but she's not. She's still the same person that she was years ago when she just started Plexus.
I do. I love the directness about her. It's perfect. I know exactly what to expect. And I need a leader who's going to be honest with me if someone's going to tell me what I want to hear.
If you want it to become a Diamond Ambassador, you have to work hard. There's no taking the hard work out of this equation. The second thing, know that there are going to be waves and bumps through your journey to success, but you have to keep going no matter what happens. You have to have complete belief in yourself and in the product. What you have to offer is going to change lives, and you cannot keep it a secret. I still work my business because I have a bunch of people on my team who are not yet at the positions that they want to be at, so I feel like my job is not done.
Just knowing that she has belief in me just makes me do what I need to do.
Alicen, I love the person you've become. I love the person you were, and thank you for bringing me into this company.
I love you, Alicen. I'm so grateful to be part of your team. It is the biggest blessing.
At any time anybody needs anything, she gives 100% to try to help that person out.
They've always been there for me through everything, and they're behind me through this too.
Hey, Alicen, thank you for everything you've done for the family. We love you so much, and we appreciate everything you've done for us.
I love you, Mom. I appreciate how you've provided everything for me, my siblings, Dad. I love you.
Absolutely, without a doubt. Besides marrying my husband, the best decision that I've ever made.
We love Breaux!